thank you for watching Dad's Got Eats. Today I did not pick the menu, so don't kill the chef. But we also got to take requests for menus. So we're going to saute some onions, some garlic. We're going to have some hot dogs, some spicy sausage, and some beer bratwurst, which means we're going to have some beer. Right now we're going to saute our onions and our garlic and get that going. That's going to take a few minutes. Watching Dad's Got Eats, don't forget to follow, bookmark, send in those suggestions like this one. This was a suggestion. Got our onions, some garlic in there. And there you go. Onions. Put a little black pepper. A little spice. A little oregano. There you go. And a little bit of cayenne. As I would say, a little cayenne, because this will make you howl. You're watching Dad's Got Eats. Yeah, the more the merrier, the spicier it's gonna be. You're watching Dad's Got Eats. Don't forget to bookmark and follow and share with your friends and send in those suggestions. Okay, the next step is to get our sausage, spicy sausage going. This is a Dad's Got Eats request. We got a little bratwurst, beer bratwurst, yes, beer bratwurst. And of course, some hot dogs. You would think I was feeding an army of kids. No, I just cook ahead. The kids I have hot dogs for lunch to take to school tomorrow. And you're watching Dad's Got Eats. And you're watching Dad's Got Eat. It's time to plate up our hot dog sausage buffet. I have my hot dog, my spicy sausage, and my bratwurst. My sauteed onions, which smell delicious. Amazing. Put a little onion. You can never go wrong with too much onion. It's nice, tender saute. Delicious. There, one down. We definitely need some baked beans. Get some of these baked beans in there. Oh yes. Add a little French fry. Maybe a lot of French fry. And there you go. Bon appetit. Add your favorite beer. In this case is my Blue Moon. You're watching Dad's Got Eats. Don't forget to bookmark, follow, send in those suggestions like this one, and share with your friends. Tag a friend. Thank you and stay tuned for the next episode.